So today I'm going to be playing Dragon Mania Legends. I have a lot of dragons in this thing. I have like a lot. It's actually a lot of dragons. Like, whoa, look at this. Look at this, dude. Look at this, dude. Doesn't this look awesome? Look how much dragons I have. Like, wow. And they also have some dragons, over here. And this little fella, and this fella who lives here is the girl. He is just kissing with the several dragon, whatever I want to call it. But anyway, I have an energy dragon here in my sword, which is, not yet ready to hatch because I have this over here. Okay, right, that's it. I'm convincing you guys to. And I'm removing everything. Death is blocking me. Okay, so yeah, let's go fight. Attack. Okay, what level is it? Level 6, eh?
Level 10.
Oh, I will strike on this thing, dude. Look how much damage it does! Yay! You missed, stupid! Attack! Two plant. Let's do this. Oh! We just... Why is it... Oh, that is powerful! Kill me! Yeah, boy! That's what I'm talking about there. Victory! Oh! Defeat the ball. No. Boss Dragon Bundle. Okay, I don't care. Let's adjust the battle. Now, yes! Ew! Why do I have that dragon? That is actually disgusting! The Melon Dragon is the next boss. Okay, let's go ahead and leave this battle. Wait,
catch your life. Bye bye.